dash as friendly as possible. Seasonal salt, add on a thin layer of cheese, your taco meat, some taco sauce, whatever toppings you like. I'm just using jalapenos and then another thin layer of cheese. You're going to bake that at 400 for 25 minutes.